The 2011 Bauer International Invite is the largest amateur hockey tournament in the world. Over 400 teams from North America and Europe converge in Chicago to compete for the same goal, adding their name to a list of previous winners. As one of youth hockey's top-tier teams, the Royals come into the tournament with big expectations and an elite national ranking. Making of a Royal. Presented by McDonald's. I'm loving it.
Teams are starting to notice us and understand what they're up against right away, so they seem to come out early in the games with a lot of fire, a lot of energy.
Play hard with composure.
And our team sometimes isn't quite as awake at that time.
Take them, take them, take them!
We tend to sit back on our heels early in the game there. We wanted to change that. We make sure the guys, the preparation's key, how to really win the battles early on in the game.
Let's try there, boys.
We wanted to make sure we use this game as a stepping stone for the rest of the tournament, since the tournament is a sprint.
Smart. That looks smart. You know it didn't go in the net. You look smart, you guys. Good job. Who's the high guy? Who's the high guy? Let's go.
We wanted to focus on what we can control in this game and really want to work in some elements of the game that we thought we could do better at with, you know, composure and decision making.
Keep working on little things out here, guys. Keep working on little things, little things. Far side, now, now. Good play, boys.
Listen, you're dominating the play down low. Don't change a thing. D, you're doing a super job getting the puck deep. We're coming in wide, guys driving the net. We're getting a lot of chances. That's a hell of a period. I like the way we're moving the puck. Keep cycling, using the points. Big smash on 3.
1, 2, 3, big smash.
Our transition is very good. As a team, we're very quick in the puck going again, back up the ice. A lot of teams are jumping and chasing and putting a lot of pressure on our defense. We've worked on that, how to relieve the pressure on our D and how to make smarter decisions with the puck when you're under pressure.
Go, 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 go! We don't get lax with Basil because we have a lead. Now, this is actually where we bear down more, right? Go, go to the net, go to the net, go to the net! Yep! Good job, guys. Way to skate, way to move the puck.
It's just the small details of the game. What are you trying to set up on a two-on-one? Where's the defenseman stick? Is he a righty? Is he a lefty? Where's your partner? And just really key situations where our players, who are pretty offensive, to take advantage of opportunities when other teams break down and to be able to execute when those opportunities present themselves.
After a 5-0 win over the Texas Ice Jets Academy, Long Island moved on to their next opponent. Trekking to Wisconsin, the Royals would face the Indiana Junior Ice. For head coach Pat LaFontaine, a team letdown wasn't an option.
Sometimes you come off a big win or you come off a game where you scored a lot of goals, and subconsciously you're a level or two down.
Let's bury all our chances, guys. I like the way we're playing. Let's keep it going. A lot of energy, a lot of execution, guys. Let's go earn a victory today.
You're just kind of looking around the room as you're trying to talk to them, get them ready for the game. It shows right in their eyes. And I could tell, I walked out of the room, I said, I don't know if we're quite ready to go here.
Hey guys, energy, execution, let's earn it.
We talked about, you know, taking one game at a time, one shift at a time, and we ran into some trouble earlier. This is such a game of momentum. And if things aren't going your way early, you gotta change that momentum, find a way to fight back.
We're gonna beat them down low. That's where we're gonna beat them. Keep your feet moving down low.
When you're down, find a way to get that goal, find a way to get that momentum back. Shows a lot of character.
Nice job, guys. Let's get another one.
One of our strengths is our down low cycling plays. Quick little passes down low. We work a tremendous amount of hours on foot speed and really trying to control plays.
Keep going, guys. Stay hungry out here, boys. Nice passes, guys.
One of the things you'll hear coaches say is keep your feet moving. Keep your feet moving. That's something coaches are stressing at the pro level, at the minor level, at every level.
Get strong back there. Come on, boys. You're better than that.
I was disappointed in the fact that we're a better team than our start of that game, how we showed up. And I was letting the players know, as a coach, I was not happy.
Think you could hit somebody out there? You guys playing the puck?
So much of this game is mental. So much of this game is how you prepare yourself, how you talk to yourself, your confidence.
They're outworking us. That's all they're doing, boys.
You don't want to get outworked. And there were times and shifts out there where I felt we were getting outworked at times, and that does not make a coach happy.
I like our down low play, guys. Keep it going.
Our players are learning that there are teams that they want to be the team that beats one of the top midget teams right now. And for us, we have to keep that composure. We have to keep that focus and understanding that we got to be ready to play every game.
Guys, it's simple hockey. We just have to work a little bit harder. They're outworking us right now at times. How bad do we want this game? How bad? I can talk all the X's and O's I want. At the end of the day, it's how bad that we want it.
That Indiana team worked. They were desperate because they had to get a win to stay alive.
They have to score, guys. They don't have a goalie.
There are teams that are gunning for you. There are teams that want to knock you off. You got to be ready every single game.
Guys, I had a way to find a way to win. Wasn't pretty, though. I don't want you guys to take any team lightly from here on in. They worked hard. I'll give it to that team. But you guys found a way to win, and that's what I'm proud of.
After a hard-fought 4-3 victory, the Royals found themselves exactly where they had hoped, atop their division, in the quarterfinals, and one step closer to winning their third tournament of the season.